Cole helps it on to Giggs. Straight back to Cole, who turns and shoots. Oh, and Paul Jones lets it slither away from him and in. He's done exactly what Massimo Taibi did in this fixture last season. A real howler, but this time it's Manchester United who profit.